It's Rickster here, and today we are going to be talking about a story, and maybe if that won't feel the video, then maybe some stories. But I'm going to show you guys a little bit of Minecraft footage. As you see right here, I'm trying to go on my mining expedition. You guys will see later on what actually happened. I can't believe that we found it so fast. But anyway, like back to what I was saying. So this all started when I was like 8, I don't know, like 9, something like around that. And I didn't know how to swim, because I never wanted my parents to teach me. I've never told them to teach me. Well, I think I might have, but I just never understood the concept. I never could float. I couldn't swim. So this rounds up to when we went to SeaWorld. Yes, I know this might sound retarded, but we went to SeaWorld, and we went on lead rides. It was pretty fun. I had a pretty fun vacation. I visited some relatives. I visited some people, yeah. And I went to Houston, went to San Antonio, yeah. And then when we got to SeaWorld, we decided to do some rides and stuff, yeah, all that stuff. And then there was a pool that had like a little waves occasionally too, like a big giant waves. And we went upon the section where there's life rafts when you don't know how to swim. So I actually needed these, but I was too stupid to know that. So I thought that I could just stay with my mom and just not know, just stay by her side. And that was the part where I fucked up. Because if I had that on, I probably wouldn't be drowning. But we'll get to that part later. So we go to the pool. Yeah, you gotta change and stuff. When we dip in, and then freaking, yeah. So the first wave, it wasn't that bad. But the thing is, every kid was at where the pool started. And at the end of the pool, it was 7 feet underwater. 6 feet underwater, 7 feet. I was at like 4 foot. So, but I was at the 6 feet line. I know, I was at like the 4 feet line, so I barely could stand. And then there was a moment where we had some fun times. Yeah, my brother went underwater. We laughed at him. Like, he didn't really drown. But then, as soon as the fourth wave came, or the third one, it started pushing me a little bit towards to the 5 feet. And if I was at the 5 feet, my head would be underwater if I stood still. So I tried to push myself away. I tried to see where my mom was so I could like try to like ride on her back or something. I know it sounds retarded, but still. Also, she was like to the right of me, and as soon as I was trying to go towards her, I was already at the 6 feet line. I don't know how I got there. And then all of a sudden, I tried to float and stuff, and I started just doing this weird doggy dead motion. Okay, that sounded wrong, but I was like I was doing so hard to try to get out of the water, and like I was like drowning. I was trying to scream for my dad. I was like, "Boy, you're down, you're like that." Okay, I'm sorry about that. Anyway. Like, I was literally trying to be like, like, literally, I legit, in my mind, I thought I was gonna die. I was swallowing so much water that I swallowed so much water that I felt healthy. No, I'm just kidding, not that part, but I legit, I was having flashbacks. I legit was about to die. And there was this lady next to me that I didn't even realize. And when I was trying to swim, I was like, okay, no. And I grabbed this, I think I grabbed her ass or her arm. I think I grabbed her arm. I pulled myself up over water. She looked at me like, what the fuck? And then I just tried to swim away to my mom. And then literally, I was on her and she just picked me up and I was crying. Everyone was like, my family was like laughing at me. And like, I was so mad at my brother because he was laughing at me the most. I legit freaking slapped the water as hard as I can. I don't know why. And I went towards him. I tried to slap him, but I ended up slapping the water. So it wasn't a smart move, because, yeah, it's your brother. But anyway, and then I was all pissed, mad that everyone was laughing at me. Right now, I'm thinking, like, what would that lady think of? Would she think that was a creep? Would she think I was staring at her ass? Or would she think I was actually drowning? By now, I think she would just think I was a creepy-ass motherfucker. But still. Yeah. Literally, yeah, the whole entire day was awkward. Yeah, you know. Swallowing, like, 4 million water in your mouth. That makes no sense, but yeah. Fun times at SeaWorld, you know. Ha ha! Yeah, yeah. Okay, I'm back, and I have more stories to tell you. And this one is a pretty weird one, so if you're not familiar with sex, or you don't like talking, you don't like talking about it, hearing about it, or you think it's way too awkward and uncomfortable, then click out the fucking video, or pause the damn video and click the fuck out. So anyway, this is when I was at least 7, before the SeaWorld incident, and I was just, this was a time where I was at my old house. I have a new house and living in Norman, but we had a bunk bed, and literally, I would always sleep on the top bed, because, you know, it was always cool. So, the bunk bed, the bottom part, it looked like, if you could put, like, a blanket, we always put blankets over it and sleep on the bottom, because it'd be so cool, we'd, like, watch movies and over it and stuff. It was so cool. But, so, this was a time when I was always waking up early, like, I would always wake up, I would always wake up to hearing stuff, like, I can hear anything, like, if you freaking scratch on a door, I can hear that, oh my god, yeah, oh my god, that's a part, we, look at that, we found diamonds digging down, look at that, dude, that's 4 diamonds, we found 4 diamonds digging down, we found 4 diamonds, not 2, not 1, not 3, not 5, not 69, but we found 4. 4 diamonds! Look at that. I'm actually so glad that we found diamonds in freaking digging down. We eventually hit bedrock, but that doesn't matter. We found diamonds! We found diamonds! Alright, back to my story. So, I was sleeping one night, and this happened many times before. But I'm telling you guys those stories later. So, what happened was that I was sleeping this one night, and, I was just, having a cool dream, just, like, I was dreaming about, like, I don't know, fucking fantasy bullshit. I was probably, like, just, probably, I don't snort when I sleep. I don't know how people do that, but I don't snort. I just breathe the whole night, so. If you're gonna be my roommate, you don't have to go through snorting. Anyway, so I woke up one night to the middle of the night. It was literally like 3 a.m., like 2 a.m., 4 a.m. I don't know. It was around that time. It was probably 3 a.m. The devil's hour. Anyway, so I was just waking up. I don't know why. I was thinking in my head, who woke me up? Did I wake up for no reason? Did, like, a demon wake me up? And then, I feel, like, the bed shaking, but not from the top, from the bottom. So, I heard a little noise that I heard a little noise. And it was a kind of a weird noise. It was like a, and, like, I was like, what is that? I was like, maybe that's just a mouse. So I decided to look down onto the bottom bed, and as soon as I see a person, I'm like, who is that? I look a little more, and then I went back immediately, because it was definitely my mom and my dad having sex. And this was when they finished too. I just heard them, and then they stopped at the last second. As soon as I stopped looking at them, I don't know if they seen me look at them, but if they watch this video, that's gonna be awkward. Anyway, so they looked down. I looked down and freaking they were having sex. Yeah. Bloody Bill, I'm putting the dick in the vagina. Yeah. And then I went. I pretended I was sleeping. And then I heard some. I heard my dad and my mom getting up. And I was wondering, are they finished? Like, what are they doing? And I look a little bit, but I'm not making it where they can see me back. I'm looking at where, like, I can see them, but they can't see me. Yeah, because I'm a fucking ninja. Anyway, so I was looking at them. And legit, I see my mom walk out first, butt-ass naked. I was like, what the fuck? They were definitely having sex. And then after that, I see my dad, but I didn't see his dick. Which is a good thing. Anyway, and then they actually went back to their room. So did they go to their room? I think they went back to my room. But if they did go to their room, why did they come to my room and then just leave the room? Did they want me to hear them having sex? Just be like, hey, how the birds and bees talk, but might as well show you it. Okay. What the fuck is wrong with me? I don't know anymore. Rock, party, puppy, and people.